What has happened on the ground throughout the nation of Iran is something the world must take note of. It is a powerful exhibition of brave people who have become so fed up with their oppressive government that they're willing to risk their lives in protest.
The Iranian government masks a corrupt dictatorship behind the false guise of a democracy. It has turned a wealthy country with a rich history and culture into an economically depleted rogue state whose chief exports are violence, bloodshed, and chaos. The longest suffering victims of Iran's leaders are, in fact, its own people.
Last year alone, even as its citizens cried out for help with basic necessities, Iran devoted more than $4 billion to malign activities in Syria, Lebanon, and elsewhere across the region.
Meanwhile, the average Iranian family is 15% poorer today than it was 10 years ago. And so they are telling the government, quote, think of us.
The entire world understands that the good people of Iran want change and that Iran's people are what their leaders fear the most. This is what causes the regime to restrict internet access, tear down satellite dishes, shoot unarmed student protesters, and imprison political reformers.
From the people of America to the proud and great people of Iran, we are your friends. And the day is coming when you will be free from the evil regime that suffocates your dreams and buries your hopes.
Because in the end, the Iranian people will determine their own destiny. And let there be no doubt whatsoever, the United States stands unapologetically with those in Iran who seek freedom for themselves, prosperity for their families, and dignity for their nation.